Josiah Parris, winner of the Open Men's 200 meters. He is of the St. Michael's School, representing the Jennifer and Anthony Jones zone. How's it feel to be a winner at BSAP?
It feels great. I mean, I've been all the preparation.
So thank you once again to the sponsors of these championships.
Speaking of preparation, what kind of preparation is that?
I'm training to make life more elite and also get it together with the schools in the Jones zone.
Barbados National Oil Company Limited, Sydney Globe Financial, Sydney Official Cooperative Credit Union.
Well, you just got to tell yourself and get around and keep running.
Was there ever a time that you felt like, oh, I can't continue, and you had to push through a barrier?
The beach hotel.
Not today, not necessarily in the 200. So, yeah, mentally I was prepared for it.
How did you find the competition in the race just now?
Competition was going up around quality athletes in the current division especially. So they really helped me, they really pushed me to qualify in 200 just now.
You're competing in the relays later?
Probably.
Network.
And you're confident in your team's performance as well as the performance from your team.
Yes.